Good morning, everyone. Straydog Bill Arnold here, alone today. Aaron couldn't make it. We're doing song number 1148 in 1148 days in a row. We started doing one song every day on August 7th, 2020. And here we are 1148 days later doing another one. We're going to keep on doing one song every day. As I say every day, and I have to repeat this every day because every time I talk to somebody new, they don't realize what a tragedy it is that we are, as a society, allowing over 1,000 dogs and cats to be killed still every single day, 1,000 per day across this country in the kill shelters. Terrible tragedy. Now, before we get on to that, we're doing one song every day until this horrible killing ends. And there's only one way to do it, and that is spay and neuter. We've got to get a hold of conception in the dog and cat world, and you do that in the dog and cat world. We're only talking about the dog and cat world through spay and neuter. Please, everybody, spay and neuter your pets. Let's get a hold of this problem and stop this horrible killing. We're still killing, as I said, over 1,000 a day now. And back in just in 2011, it was 7,000 per day were still being killed. And back in 1970, 41,000 dogs and cats, believe it or not, it's a terrible. Actually, there's some figures, if you Google it, they're even higher than that. But 41,000 per day, let's stick with that one. That's bad enough. 15 million that year were euthanized in the kill shelters because they didn't have room. Everybody's been trying to adopt out as many as we can over all these years. And we've got it down to 1,000 a day now, but that's not enough. We've got to get a hold of conception, stop conception in the dog and cat world, spay and neuter your pets, everybody. Now, today I'm going to do a Bad Company tune. This one's called Can't Get Enough of Your Love. And here we go. 2, 3, 4. Everybody, spay and neuter your pets, and please go online and check out our website, straydog.org, where you can make a donation, tax-deductible donation. We became a Texas nonprofit corporation in 97, started the shelter in 94. My wife, Pat Arnold, who is sadly passed on several years ago, and she and I started that shelter. She ran it for the first 8 years until she passed on in 03. She was out tending to the dogs one day, suffered a brain aneurysm. You don't even know those things are coming, and she passed on the next day. Terrible tragedy. I was now being led by my second wife, Juana Vasquez Arnold, who had worked for Pat in the earlier years and learned how to run the shelter. So we were lucky to get Juana back, and she's still running it today. She's still the shelter director and co-president of the of Straydog. So anyway, please check out the shelter and the website. And it, as I say, it costs a lot more money to run a no-kill dog shelter because we don't kill any of the animals. Obviously, we take care of all the ones we rescue. And this takes a lot of money, costs a lot of funding to do that. As you can imagine, we go on adoption days every week, take van load of dogs up to Dallas and try to adopt them out. We've had success over the last more than 20 years now. And we do complete medical care, so that really costs a lot, as you can imagine. We have over 160 dogs, and so you can imagine if you've only got a couple pets at your home, you know how much it costs. So that's a big thing. We have two nutritious meals every day, one at 6 a.m. and one in the afternoon. And we do, caregivers that go out and they pick up and clean the kennels after every meal, so there's no odor at Straydog. We do park time walks. There's two big enclosed parks at Straydog now, and you can see them on this video that I'm going to point out to you in a minute. And so go online and check that out. Anyway, and we do 24/7 coverage. We do what else we got? Oh, caregiving rounds every day. This is one of the most important things that Pat started this at the very beginning. She went into each kennel. We only had four kennels when we started in 94. And we soon grew up to 100. When Pat passed on, we were at about 120, I believe, dogs at that time. So anyway, it costs a lot of money. So please go online and make a donation. And also you can check out now, I finally got this up. If you go click on straydog.org and go to About Us, and then click on Our Story, and then it'll show you the history. It starts with the history and then 1994. And if you click on at the last paragraph of the 1994 paragraph, you can click on the word here, and in blue, and you'll see it in blue. And you'll go right to this video that I made several years ago talking about the history of Straydog. So anyway, we'll be back tomorrow. Hopefully Aaron will make it. And with another video from Straydog, all right?